students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. It's always fun to learn math through activities. So we are back with another interesting activity for you. In this video, we will verify that vertically opposite angles are equal. For this activity, we need one A4 whiteboard sheet, one tracing paper, a ruler, a black marker, and a red marker. Aim of this activity is to verify that the vertically opposite angles are equal. This means angle 1 equals to angle 3 and angle 2 equals to angle 4. So let's start the activity. Take the A4 white thick sheet and draw two lines L and M on it which intersect each other at a point. Now students, label the angles as 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now place a tracing paper over this figure and trace the lines L and M. Next, label the angles on the tracing paper, this time with red marker. Now let's rotate the tracing paper by 180 degrees and match the intersecting line as shown here. Students, you will observe that angle 1 in traced figure coincides with angle 3 of the original figure. This means angle 1 equals to angle 3. In the same way, you will observe that angle 2 in traced figure coincides with angle 4 of the original figure. This means angle 2 equals to angle 4. So students, through this simple activity, we have verified that vertically opposite angles are equal. So do try this activity. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. And make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.